Well, kanina, no, early in the afternoon, I announced that I intend to leave quietly in the Senate. Ano? Kaso, nagkaroon ng mga ilang pangyayari. Last night at kanina, lumabas yung aking sasakyan para magpagasolina. At ito ay sinundan ng ilang mga nakamotorsiklo na personnel at nakuha na namin ng photographs. And at the same time, it was reported to us na suddenly nung na-report ng media na gano'n niya, eh nagkaroon ng augmentation yung PNP personnel outside. At ang intention daw is paglabas ko ay they will stop me from going back in. And nung ito na, no, a few hours ago, eh talagang winaringan na kami, ako, ng AFP arresting units na talagang huhuliin ako paglabas. So with that, ang decision is again to remain here in the Senate for as long as walang categorical statement yung Armed Forces of the Philippines na hindi nila ako aarestuhin by virtue of that proclamation or any court martial charge at na-validate namin sa ground eh, na ganun nga ang kanilang order na hindi ako aarestuhin. It's more prudent to stay here.